This is H.E.R.O. Actually, the name of the game is an acronym for helicopter emergency rescue operation, and your job is to switch your joystick port to number one. No. Yes. And you are guiding a character called Roderick H.E.R.O., which reminds me of Monty Python and Life of Brian. Roderick. Anyway, enough of that. Pretty simple, awesome game. Ported to pretty much anything, 8-bit of the time. It looks quite simple, even if it's a 84 game. You get these light switches, you can switch the lights off. Maybe you shouldn't, but you can. There is often several different routes you can take. Some of them are deadly, and some of them are not. Pull down to put down the dynamite, push up to activate the helicopter rotor. It's another light switch, but that's okay. Oh, I couldn't... missed it. And according to... oh crap! Manual, you are inside Mount Leon. Don't ask me where it is, I can't remember. That's not good. I think that was some. If you don't see, you can put a dynamite. It lights up the place for a little while. For me, it always looks like there's a kind of a South American mummy statue at the end instead of someone who you have to rescue. But that's just me. Oh! And as I remember, you can't touch the red rock. That will kill you. Makes sense, right? If you say red rock, that's going to kill you. Sure. Let's guess this one. That's good enough. I would have saved one dynamite if I go to the other side. I think on the later levels you have to start saving your dynamites. Oh, that's too crap. Now I can't remember where to go. Oh, that was straight down. What a surprise. As you can see, the levels get a little bit more complex later on. And you have to start thinking about how you use your dynamite. Let's guess we go this way. Let's use the more difficult road. Yeah, as you can see, the other side was Dead end. Let's guess the difficult way again. Oh! I still got one life left. Can't remember if you can switch the light by shooting at it. Go back and use this tunnel sword. Oh crap, that was lava. I didn't know this. Anyway, that's H.E.R.O. Helicopter emergency rescue operation on a Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.